Most hated Roblox games part 1. Pet Simulator 2.
So Pet Simulator 2 was a Roblox game created by Big Games. Its first game was Pet Simulator, which was a really big Roblox game at the time.
So Big Games created a new game in 2019 called Pet Simulator
2. And since Pet Simulator was a really big hit, Big Games wanted to do another game like Pet Simulator.
Then it got released, being the most active players game on Roblox at the time. But then players figured out there was a VIP game pass, and that made people have super OP pets without free-to-play players being even close to the pets the pay to win players have. And then the game got very hated because it was pay to win and free to play players were very mad, so the game got really hated with over 30,000 plus dislikes. And the game went to 30,000-40,000 players to 1,000-5,000 players in only a week. So that's why it's so hated, because it's pay to win and the free to play players can't get as good pets as people with the VIP game passes. And right now it sits at 500,800 players. That's it for me today. Have a good day and stay protected. Goodbye.